Mix International.
Two men, one big calling. National president. Qui de fois, national vice president. Jonathan Kechue. National secretary. Eric Cole, co-chairman. Michael, co-chairman. Kanuwe. Elizabeth Peluchipo, National Chelele, Becky Hula Kamara, our mother, I say we mao, Brandy and your clever, and you two about to make calling Deba, then when Okmanyoti, or Brandy and Blue Apo, at your lead.
Il est où alors, c'est ton gars, hein?
Mr. Lee David. I sing with my own. Maurice Langa. My, you know, I sing with my. Idi Wadu Smith. Felicia Gallo. Etokwe. Lamont Bruce Pong. Orita Topa. Susanna Welly. Zuba. Mojumojuwan. Beatrice Peblo. Rebecca Yano.
Yes. distinguished guests from all over Liberia, Marshall Dennis, chapter leaders, national leaders, Grand Junior Association, Grand Junior Women, our elders, ladies and gentlemen, friends of Grand Junior, I'm sorry, the Liberian Community Leader here present with us. Today, we are here celebrating again another inauguration that elected us for two more terms. It is because of you, because of the trust, because of the confidence that you repose in us. The entire country, all Grangians, has experienced our love and our leadership. And because of that, they elected us for the second time. And for this reason, I want to extend or give special thanks to all of you from the New England region. Most especially, I want to extend my thanks and appreciation to Mr. Pete Dennis. Mr. Pete Dennis, in 1997, has taken me on his campaign, and we travel around. It made me to understand that the decentralization of our organization reached out to Virginians, not only in the East Coast, but all over this country, will help us to reach the goal that we have reached. And I want to express my special thanks to him for giving me that experience and for helping me, holding me to do what we have done in the past 2 years. Before I move further, I would like to extend a couple of thanks to a few other persons. First, I want to thank former leaders of this organization, former presidents of the chapters, upon the wisdom, the mistakes, the good things they did, make us to learn how to shape this organization. For this reason, I want to thank all our former presidents. I also want to take this time. As you know, the Grand Junior Association is evolving. Things are changing. The majority of the people that hold this organization steady are the Grand Junior Women. Madam National Chairlady, for 2 more years, and all the women of Grand Junior, I want to extend my thanks and appreciation to you. You have changed the way things work in Grand Junior. If you want to be a successful leader in the Grand Junior community, take the women first. And you have shown us, you have worked with us, and because of you today, our people in Grand Junior are benefiting immensely. I am only the captain of this boat, but whatever we do it for our county, whatever we do it for our people, and with your help.